An autistic teenager who spent two freezing nights lost on Mount Disappointment has been reunited with some of the team who helped find him. Will Callaghan's family delivered a heartfelt thanks to the volunteers and revealed what kept their son alive. Dougal Beatty was there.
It's been almost a year since William Callaghan survived two freezing nights lost in the bush.
He went in a boy and came out a man.
Today was a chance to meet some of the team who helped save him. His mother Penny is still overwhelmed by the rescue effort to find her son in the face of dwindling odds.
We're extraordinarily grateful for the work that the SES did. They kept those fires lit.
More than 500 people searched for Will on Mount Disappointment after he disappeared during a bushwalk last June. But as hours turned into days, police and volunteers never gave up.
It was absolutely freezing up there, but at no time during that search did anyone think that we wouldn't have a good outcome.
Will has autism and is non-verbal, but his mum believes staying active kept him alive.
We don't think he actually slept at all when he was on the mountain, and maybe that sort of was what helped him survive because he was moving so much.
And in the weeks afterwards, Will didn't want to stray too far from family.
He was very clingy with me and Nathan. I think for the first time ever, he wanted to sleep in our bed.
Police and emergency services have been studying Will's case and adapting their search and rescue strategies for people with autism. They fried onions on a barbecue and played his favourite song from Thomas the Tank Engine to try to lure him out of the bush. He was eventually found by a member of the public.
It gave us an opportunity to look at what the current search techniques are and then think a little bit outside the box.
The family has since moved to Mansfield so Will can receive more support at school.
He is monitored very, very carefully.
Dougal Beatty, Nine News.